So now I am going to discuss about the function overriding. So function overriding means if a main program or if any class having same function with same number of arguments with same return data type, then the compiler will not execute the program. It's called as an ambiguity situation. So let's see here int A float B, there is no error. Int A float A, there is error. Why? The compiler is ambiguity situation for which A I can accept. But consider here, there is no error. But my requirement is area int L. Okay, same. Second, what is the main void? Area int L comma B. Now consider these two examples. Void area int L comma int B. Void B comma H. So two number of parameters. Both are two integers. Now here difference. Now I want to use here void. What happens? This is ambiguity because void area same. Two number of parameters are same. Int is same. So this is the situation is called as an ambiguity situation. So to solve this problem, we are going the concept of the function overriding. If all the functions having the same name with same signature, then the compiler will be in the ambiguity situation with which one to be execute. Means same signature means same number of parameters, same return data type, same data type variables. It is called as same signature. That we cannot use same functions with the same signature in any class or in any program. Let's take a small example here. Right? Void show function 1, void show function 2. Here void main. Here whenever I am calling show function, there is an ambiguity situation we are getting. Why? Show, both are same. There is no parameter, there is no parameter. Then which function should be executed? Don't know. This is the situation of the ambiguity situation. Consider another example also. Void show ambiguity situation. Now class. I can take another example of the class. Now class A public void show. C out function 1. Void show function 2. Previously these two are available in separately. Now I am writing these two are separately. Now in the class declaration. Now A object I created. Object dot show. Which function should be executed again? There is no confirmation. So this is the situation of ambiguity where the compiler is getting the problem. So this is the situation is called as ambiguity situation. Which function should be executed, the compiler don't know. That is the situation of the ambiguity. To solve this problem, we are writing overriding. In the overriding, we are using the inheritance concept to solve the problem. So what is the inheritance? Acquiring the properties from one class to another class. So now I am defining a class A. In this I am defining the void show function this class. And I am deriving the new class B from existing class A. Then I am also using the same function is called as a show. Right? So yeah, how many functions are there? Show. This. What is the signature of the function? Same. Void show no parameter. Void show no parameter. Now in the main, I am creating an object of A. I am creating an object of B. Then I am calling show function with object of A. The output is base class show. I am calling the object of B. Derived class show. So here there is no error is occurred because we are inheriting. Whenever we are inheriting the properties, the base class functionality is overrides by derived class functionality. This show overrides the functionality of base class. It means base class show is not executed whenever calling objb dot show. Why? Objb is a derived class object. Whenever I am calling the function with a derived class object, the base class functionality will be overrides, the new functionality will be executed. This is function overloading.